Welcome to Cary, North Carolina. New to the channel, travel around all types of cities, states, and towns. Today's adventure. There's the town hall to the left. The 148th most populated city in the U.S. and 7th in North Carolina. Cary, just outside of Raleigh. It's beautiful here. Like the main part of town here, the town center in the old town square, it looks like. The Cary Theater's up here, library, Cary Arts Center. Here's Chatham Street. Yeah, we're just minutes away from Raleigh, the state capital here, North Carolina. I hear a lot of good things about this area. Everybody looks to be out walking around this beautiful evening. Population here is 175,000 folks at the time of the video. Why do I feel like we're on a college campus? Are you guys getting that vibe? I am. We'll see. The library here, and here's a school. Okay. There's the art center. Straight ahead. That's the elementary school. Neat. It's cool to see town libraries. You don't see that much. Sorry for the glare. I'm going to get out of it, actually. Here on the Harrison Avenue. Check out some of the homes here. Residential side of town. And I picked the one closed road. I think there's only one side of it. It's closed. Some of the new builds in Cary. Beautiful homes. We're on West Street and crossing over Park Street. Turning on to Chatham Street. There's a tobacco place. Now we are turning on to Harrison. Here it is, $3.59 at BP. Folks, crossing over Kingswood. Look at these beautiful homes sitting on top of this little nice little overlook here, this hill. And the biker's going to be pushing it hard coming up this trek. Alright, so we got a ramen place, the Northwoods Market, Dollar Tree in there. What else? Dunkin' Donuts. There's a sign that says the leasing center is this way. To the left, little rec center.